This is a collaboration with MetaBallStudios, a spectacular channel about 3D comparisons with more than 500,000 subscribers. The link to his video is in the description below. As of June 2020, astronomers have detected 9 exomoon candidates, but none of them are potentially habitable. So, could some exomoons be habitable? Well, maybe yes. Habitable exomoons are likely to be tidally locked to exoplanets, but like the Moon, they would experience day and night cycles. A habitable exomoon would not only be heated by starlight, but also tidal forces and planetary reflection, as well as thermal emission, would heat the satellite. The magnetic field of the exomoon would have to be strong enough to protect its atmosphere from the radiation produced by the exoplanet. Some astronomers believe that habitable exomoons must be located outside the habitable zone of the star system. Nonetheless, the scientific community appears to agree that the habitable zone would provide a better environment. A habitable exomoon would have a mass between 0.25 and 2 Earth masses. It would also need to have an orbital period of less than 1/9 the period of the host planet, which, in practice, it is something less than between 45 and 60 days. The mass of the exoplanet has to be at least 3 times the mass of Jupiter, and the distance between the planet and the Moon would have to be between 5 and 20 times the radius of the planet. In addition, the host star should have a mass of more than 0.2 solar masses, and the host planet should not be tidally locked to the star. This is because tidal forces produced by the star slow the rotation of the exoplanet, and this causes the satellite to spiral towards the planet. In 2018, a study identified more than 70 gas giant exoplanets that could host habitable exomoons, but all of them are located far away. Within 100 light years, there could be around 33 habitable exomoons orbiting Sun-like stars, 109 around K-type stars, and 121 in red dwarf star systems. In any case, there are more nearby gas giants that could host habitable exomoons. I will make a video about them, so please make sure to subscribe and activate the notifications. To watch a comparison between different exoplanets, click the link in the description below and make sure to subscribe to MetaBallStudios.